Taylor, and I'm in grade 12.
Hi, my name is Sophia Ross, and I'm in grade 11.
This is our door, reborn love. This is my side of the door, and so this is a girl, like a lost soul. She's sitting there in like an abyss of darkness, and she's by herself. And like the hands pretty much represent like everyone trying to help her get out of the situation she's in. Painting this door helps me relieve stress about everything that's going on in my life.
Actually, the girl reminds me of my younger self, but grown. And I'll be honest, when I was younger, I used to just sit outside on the walk all the time, feeling guilty, feeling blame on myself. And there's going to be a thought going to blow away all the negative and blame I had. It gets my mind off of the drama at home. It helps me get the expression I can't explain in words. I'd rather be painting or looking at kids' books than reading big novels. Painting and painting art, it helps me not to explode or get too much of anxiety.